See, first of all, what is the character, how he's going to look or she's going to look, or uska confidence level, uska bolne ka style, or face expressions, all these things matter, but it all depends on the story of your movie. Generally, to script likhne ke baad, then I think about the people available around me who can be good actors. They may not be professional actors, they may be amateur actors, but I can see because I know those people from maybe a long time, so I can judge person can play that character well if I little bit tune them into. So after I write down the script, only then after I choose my actors.